Breaking tonight, we have an update for you. Police confirmed two people are in custody after leading officers on a chase in a U-Haul. West Allis Police Chief Robert Fletcher says a caller reported the suspects were stealing from the West Allis Home Depot. We will keep you updated on air and online with more information.